is a leading food retailer in Central Europe, founded in 1954 by Hans F. Reisch, together with 100 autonomous merchants in Tyrol, and even today still an Austrian company that is 100% privately owned. 42,800 employees in Austria make Spar Austria's largest employer in the private sector. In total, the Spar Austria Group employs 77,400 people, both nationally and internationally. Spar ICS, Information and Communication Services, is Spar's own IT company. Always state-of-the-art in the latest technologies, ICS operates its systems at more than 3,000 locations in Austria and 8 neighboring countries. Today, hardly any business division can survive without digital competences. This is what makes this moment in time so interesting, as IT is playing a key role in the company. Competitive advantages today are often the result of a decisive technological edge, which is a key IT competence. It therefore is increasingly turning into a business enabler. For us in IT, diverging transformation speeds during the digital transformation of our clients and their business divisions pose a major challenge. Providing optimum support means that we also need to undergo transformation ourselves, from a traditional, efficiency-enhancing IT towards a more modern, more agile and business-oriented IT. This change of paradigm is necessary to allow innovations and new business models at high speed. In 2015, we launched our strategic service delivery platform project. This project was the result of a clear strategic orientation, defined by our management to develop our competences in storage, virtualization and compute administration into a comprehensive competence such as cloud architecture. Our slogan in the project was bringing clouds down to earth, the core message behind it being a change from classic infrastructure deployment to a rather service-oriented architecture. In addition, we pursued a hybrid cloud approach based on VMware technology. Following a successful pilot, we decided to outsource the implementation of this strategic platform to our partner Axion. As strategic partner as well as cloud provider for Spar ICS, we support their digital transformation, providing the required technologies and services. Based on the business requirements of Spar ICS, we teamed up to design a customized platform, which was provided as a managed enterprise hybrid cloud. Considering the complexity of the task, we decided to implement a hybrid cloud based on the VMware SDDC technology stacks. With its innovations, VMware, as technology leader for hybrid cloud solutions, is offering us an optimum setup as cloud provider. We are hence convinced to offer our customers optimal support for their cloud strategy. For this purpose, we are using VMware vSphere for computer virtualization, NSX for network virtualization and security, vROps as well as LogInsight for efficient monitoring and troubleshooting, and vRealize Automation as cloud automation portal. Future services are designed on the basis of vRealize Automation and can be provided cross-cloud on the Serve Service portal. With this platform, we have created the optimal technology edge to successfully handle the constantly increasing number of cloud services and the ever-shortening product life cycles in the enterprise software segment. We are firmly convinced that this technology will enable us to make our slogan, "Bringing clouds down to earth," turn into a reality.